Hi, everybody. I'm Billy Keys, one of the band directors here. Glad that you could make it tonight. So great to have a concert in person again. We've been fortunate and blessed to be able to do that. And I just want to wish you a Merry Christmas, first of all. Hope everybody's getting excited about the season and you're doing all the things that you do this time of year. Real proud of these guys. They've worked real hard so far this semester. And it's great to kind of finish things out with this wonderful Christmas concert. The first piece we played was called Two Christmas Miniatures. And hopefully you scanned your phone and got the program. We're going paperless this year. And so it should be in there, some notes about that. Basically two beautiful songs, Caroling, and Some Children See Him. That was an arrangement by Dave Black. So the next piece we're gonna play is a new piece for us. We picked it up this year, called Christmas Village. And it was fun putting together very quickly. I just want to, this will do better explaining it than I will. It's basically made up of five shorter songs into the one large work. And it's by a pretty famous composer now for band music. His name is Randall Standridge. And called Christmas Village. The first movement is called The Tree in the Town Square. It's a fanfarish setting of O Christmas Tree with small quotes of joy to the world. It depicts the lighting of the Christmas tree in the town square at the beginning of the season as the villagers gather around to celebrate the season and sing carols. And then the second song is called The Main Street Christmas Parade. This movement combines Angels We Have Heard on High and In Excelsis Deo to paint an aural portrait of two bands passing by the listener during a parade. This movement owes a debt of gratitude and a tip of the hat to American composer Charles Ives. So that's one of my favorite ones in this piece because it really allows you to kind of be in a parade watching the band go by and then another one coming. So hopefully you'll be able to tell that effect when we do it. The third movement, Ice Skating in the Park. Jingle Bells and Ukrainian Bell Carol are merged into a waltz to conjure the image of skaters sporting colorful scarves and knit caps as they glide gracefully across the frozen pond. The fourth movement is called The General Storm. Good King Wenceslas is given the hoedown treatment in this movement that depicts the country store where people get their dry goods and Christmas gifts and sit on the porch to visit as horse-drawn buggies go by. And then the final movement of the piece is called The Church Christmas Morning. As Christmas Day dawns, music and bell chimes are heard from the local church, gathering all for celebration. O come all ye faithful, and joy to the world are combined to create a powerful and triumphant ending to the season. So, if you hold your applause during all the songs until you'll have to count them until the fifth one's over, that would be great. So please enjoy A Christmas Village.
Thank you. Thank you.
final piece tonight. The concert band's going to play. It's called Christmas Fanfares by Todd Stalter. Basically three Christmas carols that are kind of mashed together in a really exciting way. After this, we will quickly change bands and get the I don't know what we call them, the marching band converted to a concert band onto the stage. So stick around, and we have more great music to come. So thanks for sitting and listening to the concert band. This is Christmas Fanfares.